Meet Will. Will is a security manager. He's an optimist, but he knows that threats to his facility and data always exist. Will worries about security because he works with private utilities and electricity. He's read about the federal government's focus on securing facilities like his because it's identified as one of 16 sectors of critical infrastructure. If this critical infrastructure is targeted by a malicious force, there could be a real impact on the community. To protect his people, data, and equipment, Will's building has a protection in depth layered security system. A high fence keeps intruders out and confidential information in. Badge entry is required at the front door. Will monitors his facility using cameras and video management systems, but he faces a threat that's smart and ever-evolving. With the existing security system, Will doesn't see the attack until the intruders are over the fence. Obstacles slow them down, but don't stop them completely. Intruders are even getting into the building through a manhole. Once the bad actors are within the building, service is disrupted, costing Will and his customers time and money. Confidential information is stolen, and equipment is damaged. The facility's passive security system made it difficult to stop the threat until it was too late. Let's rewind and see how real-time information could have helped Will get ahead of the attackers. Better lighting helps the security manager see the threat before it gets close to the facility. Alarmed barriers along the fence notify Will when the intruders start their ascent. Having more time to react gives Will more time to mobilize his security team. Sensors installed inside a manhole send out an SOS so the team knows exactly where the invaders are. Intelligent optic technology detects the problem as it happens and gives Will real-time situational awareness. The security team stops the problem before it gets inside the building. Service isn't disrupted, intruders are stopped, and confidential information stays confidential. While businesses can't plan for every possible disruption, being proactive lets your security team manage risk strategically. With Wesco's Critical Infrastructure Program, you can take an active approach to security that keeps your people, data, and facility protected, no matter what threat you face.